A Waverly man has pled guilty to fleecing Broome County of almost $43,000. 63-year-old Charles Zimmer Jr. did business as McCall Masonry in 2007 and 2008. Zimmer admitted to filing false payroll records with the Department of Labor and failing to pay the wages called for under a public works contract. Zimmer will be sentenced in September to no more than 1 year in prison.